Justin Wegg here with your weekly Pixar news. This weekend, Pixar announced their slate of upcoming films. Click on the link to find out more. Pixar announced two new films of their own. Pete Docter is working on a 2014 film that takes place inside the human mind. Also, UP co-director Bob Peterson is working on a film. The 2013 film takes place in a world where dinosaurs never died out. And that's this week's Pixar News. Stay tuned for more. And remember, you asked for it.